Let's turn to hymn number 228. 228. This is a hymn that's always been very special to me, because for many years I've wasted my life without Christ. This week I had a scripture really come to mind, a very simple scripture, one that I've known for many, many years. It's 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 18. For the preaching of the cross is to them that perish foolishness, but unto us that are who are saved, it's the power of God.
Amen.
And when I first received this message, I thought, that's not important. But the Holy Spirit kept working on me. My soul was in sad exile, but my Lord Jesus did not leave me alone. His purpose is complete and perfect in the lives of those in whom he has chosen in his name. And I never felt rest until I surrendered to him. And this song, I believe, is a commemoration, certainly a dedication to that wonderful, wonderful truth. And I'm sure that we have experienced very much the same type of transformation in our lives. My soul in sad exile, when